Meanwhile, there's change at the top at Morgan Stanley. A very long-serving man is going to be stepping down as global president. He was thought of as a bit of a straight shooter here. Now, what does that mean in terms of his retirement?
For me, it's interesting because it's another one of the, you know, leftover leaders from the financial crisis who is stepping down. He's a 30-year veteran. You know, he, along with, you know, he wasn't CEO, but along with Jamie Dimon, were, you know, some of the last people left at the banks who helped steer them to safety after the crisis. So that's an interesting thing.
And so we shouldn't keep these people around for the next financial crisis, which, depending on who you ask, is right around the corner. But in all seriousness, though, I mean, he's been there for a long time. He was kind of the heir apparent, or at least a lot of folks saw him.
Right.
He's also in his 60s. So is this just really the sense of a guy who maybe just sees the writing on the wall and says it's time to move on?
I mean, maybe he's going to run Wells Fargo.
I
think it's just, you know, after 30 years and a long time in the industry, it's time to move on.
So at a place like Morgan Stanley or any of these places, like, is there an expectation that it's time for an overall churn of the executive ranks?
At Wells Fargo.
No, at Morgan Stanley or at all these places, is there a view that this is a point where some of these veterans who've been there for a long time, we would expect to see more people leaving and just sort of a generation of new faces that we haven't been talking about?
Yeah, and we've been seeing some of that for years, and, you know, it's happening on a case-by-case basis across the banks. But then you look at JP Morgan, and obviously the leader at the top has been there the longest. He's the longest standing CEO. And so I think what causes these, you know, trickles of changes is when there is either a power struggle or one person leaves, then obviously that means there are other positions left to fill. So, you know, we could see that.